Thoughts of doing their crazy bullshit again. See, turns out.
Oh!
Turns out when Frozeners get crazy high as balls on K9, they become invincible superhumans.
Yeah.
Or some shit. A lot of gas trucks this time of night.
Yep.
Like a frankly absurd amount of gas trucks.
It's kind
of
crazy how much.
That's weird.
So he's going. He's got some sort of armored suit. Hey, hit the wheels. There you go.
Uh-oh.
Counter steer. Don't try to correct for it. Swerve into it. Yeah, you can't catch up. Forget that.
Jonathan can.
No way. He's a bred superhuman. Also, the fact that we killed one and there's another one here means, yeah, Tony's got his other fucking...
He's got his Freezy Pops helping out.
His Frogurt crew.
Oh. Man, Gates is gonna be fucking pissed about the big mess we made. Cool.
It's the
Shinkansen.
Kinshansken. Yeah.
Obviously. Is he behind there?
We got a peekaboo.
The pillar would be the one to your left, right? Oh, look, there's blood.
Miro. Shiroichi. Yatsu no chi da. Eki no hou e nobiteru.
Again, if you can breed Frost to clones, why can't you breed Frost to soldiers? I mean, soldier clones.
No, you meant what you meant.
I know what I meant. I stand by it.
I was just thinking, like, shouldn't we just get some of his blood so we could track him down?
Yeah, but I bet you they all have, like
generic
the same...
Blood.
Yeah, White Blood by Dr. Madnar is a trademark of Madnar Inc., and means we can't find out because they all have the exact same fluid.
Damn. Don't shoot irregular people. Whatever you do. That'd be awkward, man.
I guess now we'd move inside. No?
No, you're gonna have to examine everything.
Even more of his blood. Okay, we'll keep looking at his blood.
Nah. Try the door up there and the staircase and all that shit. Ah, there we go. Yeah, we knew.
Yes. That's correct.
Oh, he moved. That lock-on shit is vital, holy crap. Jesus Christ, man. I can literally hear him getting hit. Wow, that's a lot of blood.
That's a ton of... Yeah. We're trying to kill Raiden right now. Oh my god, that was fast.
Oh no!
Oh no.
Ah, yes!
Smart. Oh my god!
Hey losers,
still eating that burger.
What is up with you and that fucking burger?
Like, they drew a piece of character art with him holding it, and then everyone was like, yeah, that's how we draw him now.
Yeah, that's Dave, yeah. I appreciate you guys actually showing up to be reliable right now.
Yeah. Is she gonna run in there with a knife only? Meryl couldn't fight Raiden off. That'd be crazy.
Oh, Oh, wow. Yes, this is the time.
Perfect timing. Now, let's talk about your resin metal
models. Talk about your train kits.
Jesus. I built Gunpla when I was younger.
Oh, really, Ed? Tell me about it.
Yeah, man, those 1-on-144 Master Grade fucking kits. It's crazy. They're so small with so much detail.
What kind of paint did you use?
Oh, well, you gotta get the airbrush out. I mean, forget paint.
Oh, man. Did you do that, like...
Battle
that,
damage, absolutely.
Did you do the anime look?
Nah, you gotta go for the real grit and grime.
Oh.
Ah,
dude, the inside of a train is not the place to have a fucking gunfight.
No. But the problem is, if he decides to start shooting, then we're fucking done.
No. That's a stupid thing to say, Jonathan. Okay, yeah. That actually makes sense.
You have to do the decision.
Because if you get on the train and he's just hiding behind a pillar, he's gonna be super pumped.
This is one of those moments. You're gonna see him at the last second.
Might be behind there.
I can't click on that. Damn it.
Well, every time we've been chasing this guy, we just examined everybody, and then, like, he would take a shot at us.
Yeah, basically.
And it's like, what about the guy dead center in the middle there?
I did.
Did you?
This guy?
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Ah, you're right. You're super right.
Everybody hit the shit. Oh! 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 Why? Why would it lock on to the people?
Fuck!
Jonathan, what the fuck?
Holy shit, man. Okay.
Now he's on the train. Jesus. That is one of the most genuine freaked out feelings I've ever had working ever doing a video of just like auto lock on a civilian. Like, why? Why? Well, you guys look calm as shit.
They didn't hear gunfire, no.
How much blood? They
didn't see a dude run through here bleeding his guts out.
How much blood does this motherfucker have?
Well, I mean, again, it's not the same. I don't know. What? Does white blood pack in tighter? Is it higher pressure inside your body?
よし、次の車両へ行くぞ.
How many pints?
Okay, he's clearly there on the left.
Clearly.
Auto-lock
on two black guys.
Oh. Oh, I guess you're gonna have to examine everybody on the train. Yeah, he was actually quite slim in build.
Is he gonna slide from under a chair and take a shot at us again?
Yes, he is.
Because every time we look at everybody...
Here's where we learn what a salary man is.
Salary man. Interesting. Interesting tidbit about Japan while we're just on a train talking to with two Americans.
Yeah.
We are Westerners!
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
What are you talking about? Oh, Koji. Oh, those
so
moments.
So weird. Examine the girl?
Yeah.
Wait, why are they... Okay, no, hold on. Hold on a second. The guy, the middle-aged guy over there is shaking, and she's shaking, and he's comforting her. He must have run in and threatened them or some shit.
Yeah, totally. And he said, yeah, I saw that. And so it's like, hey, buddy.
No, totally.
And she's all nervous.
お嬢さん、協力してくれないか。さっきこの車両に男が逃げ込んできたはずだ。助けて。助
Where could he possibly be?
The guy that took off the bike helmet and is hanging out back here? Derp.
No, said Tony. Oh, it's crazy, Tony. How you doing?
Do you hear that voice?
Are you serious? Are you for... That's literally Tony, you motherfucker!
No! I'm not looking anywhere else! It's him! It's him! Just shoot him!
Stupidest ever!
Fuck you! Fuck all of you!
Remember that moment where...
Fuck everything!
In Star Fox Adventures that you had? That's the worst... That's the worst it's ever been? No, that's the worst.
My coat.
He took your coat.
Oh, what do they mean? I don't understand. I'm a police nut.
I guess we're going to have to go to the next car.
Wow. News monitors. You can even get newspapers on them.
How handy.
Let's check out these glasses. Tell me about space glasses.
You know what would be a real Jonathan thing to do right now? Pull his gun out, start waving it around, and say, I swear to God, I'll shoot every motherfucker in this train. I'll tell where that bike guy is. And then they'd all be like, and freak
Classic
out.
Ingram.
The only one not acting weird is that guy by the window.
But we can't trust this one.
Oi, Kimi.
Yo.
Hey,
yo, my brother.
Tough looking guy.
What's poppin', my dude? You cop that new, desire. No, panda? Flow, right?
They're all looking crazy. Oh, they all have multiple
I
things.
I speak jive.
There's blood all over the floor. Oh, why don't we examine that? Okay.
So everyone's an idiot. And the blood leads right to here. And the guy that sounds like Tony... We just can't recognize his voice. It's like whispering when the bad guy's hiding.
So...
you mean the thing that just appeared right here?
Well, hold on a second. This guy's plan only works if he just assumes the police knots are stupid enough. That's fucked up to do. Yeah, we know. But this straight up assumes that the only reason Tony thought this plan would work is if he knew that Jonathan and Ed were, like, dumb enough to actually fall for this. Right?
His purple fucking hair is coming out the back of the fucking mask! Come on, man!
Alright.
Come on!
No, it's the adrenaline. We're riding high.
But you see what I mean? Like, this plan only works if, like, these two are idiots?
That can't recognize a voice.
How would Tony know that? Oh, hey. Is that Chris?
Ah, shit.
Shooter!
Why would she be here? Because she's in on it!
Seriously, why would she be here?
Damn it. And now that we've established our main characters are dummies, they're not smart enough to figure
dummies
it out
dummies that
here.
Can easily be fooled by a nice pair of legs.
They're rendezvousing. This is their rendezvous.
You know what would be really good? If Meryl just shot him in the fucking face, like from the door.
That would be amazing.
That would have been great.
Now, why were you here, Chris?
Chris, please beg. It was too fast. I was gonna say beg for them not to leave so that he can get away.
Give me a decision. Give me a choice. Let me make the choice right now.
Shoot Chris. Oh, he finished his burger.
Leave it up to Burger and Knife Chan.
I feel very strongly that if Meryl was tagging along, these scenarios would have gone just fine.
You say that, but they're about to like have a car breakdown right now.
Yeah.
Or like run over a pothole and swerve into a ditch. Like, they've done shit all. This is not the same Meryl.
Why are we just standing here?
There's no decision to make.
Ed is literally yelling at Jonathan the whole time. Okay, where is he this time? Oh, his blood's over there. See that?
Yep.
Oh my god. Did you finally figure it out, Smarty? Oh, good!
Nice. Sick. Everybody, you're hearing gunfire. Get the fuck down.
Can we please get a line from Meryl? Like, oh, he's a frozener.
Yeah.
You wouldn't believe the shit I dealt with back in Fox. We had a guy covered in bees.
God damn it. Of course.
He got Dave. Man, Jonathan looks just like an anthro Sonic the Hedgehog in that shot. Why are you smiling? Is it because you finished your burger?
Now you can send my body home. Back to Earth. I got to finish my burger. That was the sign that his character arc had completed.
He finished.
He started. We found him with that burger. We came back to him hours later the next day. He still had that burger.
Are you serious, motherfucker? You didn't wear your fucking vest?
He was in the car with that burger, and then he finished it, and that was, you know, it was like reaching for the apple.
Yes. Congratulations. No one had to die to discover this. And then Jonathan moves the mouse cursor up towards Meryl.
Yeah.
Oh, Jonathan.
Should have had that burnt burger instead, Ed.
Dave.
What?
His name's Dave.
Oh shit, yeah, you're, yeah.
Well, right. Whatever, he's dead now, who cares? Oh! Yeah, you smell like dirt, girl.
Like war.
Yeah. Like bees.
There you go. Don't worry about it. You'll find yourself a guy that shits his pants.
That's what I like. I was able to look. Say no three.
Yeah.
All right, where's the bomb? He ran into a purse store.
Shut up and talk. Like, facts we've learned about.
Oh my god. Stop. Do you recognize those bags?
No.
They're Ed's daughter's bag, the fancy bag that he got her. Only the best.
Only the best, yeah, okay.
So I bet that's gonna play into this fucking sequence. The bomb's gonna be in fucking one of them.
Alright. Yes.
They're L's.
Or LS, if this is Japanese.
We got so many bags.
Got it. And Lorraine had. Oh shit, I didn't know she had one too. Or I guess she did, but we just didn't care.
Did I get Lorraine confused with the daughter?
No, the daughter wanted the bag too. Yeah.
They're all the same bag.
So, yeah, we'll just talk to her then, I guess. But it's just like established character, loves burgers. Final words. My favorite thing is not a burger.
It's the way you smell.
Oh.
Oh, man. He could be hiding anywhere, even in a bag.
He could be hiding inside of her.
Scrawls out. Oh, it's right there.
Yeah. Are we about to have our Koichi and Jotaro moment?
I was about to say, this really reminds me a lot of, like, it's the crack door.
It's the crack door. Yeah, absolutely. 100%.
And it's like the bomb.
It's somewhere in here.
We can't chase after the villain. We have to deal with the bomb.
Fucking sheer heart attack hanging around in one of these bags.
Oh, man. Okay, so when you try and leave, it says, no, we have to talk to her. When you try and examine things and talk to her, it says, no, get after him. Oh, man. Oh, Policenauts. You guys are the greatest detectives ever.
Police N.O.T.s, more like.
Just try and relax, bitch. Alright, let's get out of here.
No, but the bomb's in here.
Alright. Wait, there's a bomb. I feel like the fact that Meryl told them that there was a bomb.
Yep.
And that they're ignoring the bomb.
Yeah.
Is stupid.
Yeah, you think? The thing that they just told you?
Yeah.
Why do you ignore the first time you hear a fact?
Every time.
It's not just this. It's in a lot of fiction. Why do you... You hear it, and then it's like your brain just doesn't register.
Then now they think she's lying!
She just said it! She just said it!
He put it in my bag, and now it's in here, the bag.
This bitch is buying time, he says. Oh my god, fucking... Frogert's like halfway to Earth by now.
Yeah.
He's literally in re-entry. Laughing as he picks bullets out of his fucking gun.
So I'm having this idea of himself like patching up his bullet wounds underneath like a soft serve ice cream machine. And he's just pulling a tab at ice cream, filling up the bullet wounds.
Policenauts.
I'm powered by ice cream.
I have to get to a Cold Stone Creamery quick. Then we'll just have to investigate one by one until we explode.
Yes, that's basically. Oh. What does your bag look like, bitch?
Basically.
He's gone. He's fucking gone. Hey, quick save here. Because I'm genuinely afraid we're just going to explode.
Yeah. Plan B, like, just go back to Chris.
All right. And just beat her up. Okay, let's talk to her and see what she's got to say. Because she's probably like, oh, what is your bag like?
It's the one that doesn't look brand new. How about that?
Nothing? All right, just... No? No helps.
No help from friends. So, random
pictures. Okay, now they're sick of it. Now they're like... Bitch, what do you care? You'll be dead.
Yeah, but it's the classic, I don't care about anything but my own things. Lives don't matter outside of mine.
Also, how big is this bomb we're talking about? They're talking about it like it's a fucking pocket nuke.
Well, I mean, isn't Redwood like a super demolitions expert?
Oh god, of course he is.
My bag is real.
I'm glad we've insulted your pride. In this trying time of need.
It makes me feel really good to shit on your pride over your fancy bag. What?
Yeah. Sound of puzzle solving.
Ah, so we'll have to... I see. See, Ed wouldn't have been able to solve this if not for his down-to-earth knowledge of the community.
What? These Yeezys ain't real! What do you mean?
Damn! We gotta figure out which Beanie Baby is the counterfeit Beanie Baby.
Yeah. Well, they don't have the TY logo. And that dinosaur doesn't have the JP mark, so therefore it's extinct.
What a weird trademark counterfeit fucking examination shit going on in this game. This music straight up is telling me that Tony just got away.
Like, Tony is starting a family and moving in.
He's gone.
See, if you scratch at the Louis Vuitton sticker, you can tell because it comes off. They just grabbed a bunch of them and stuck it on the bag.
Alright, Ed, you drive to your house. Get the real bag.
Yeah.
Actually, luckily, you have a photo of your daughter holding the bag in your wallet.
At macro detail.
Oh my god. Straight up. 100%.
So...
Oh,
wait, we're gonna...
Oh, yeah,
bring your daughter into the ring!
Yeah, bring her into the bomb.
Into the blast zone.
Yeah, do that.
Yep.
Don't call her and be like, get the fuck out of here. It's like, what time is it? What the shit?
Yeah. Just FaceTime her, no?
No?
All right. Oh, that's what he's worried about. He's worried about the part where he's taking the present away.
No, he bought her a counterfeit bag from the store, and that's why he knows.
It's also fake.
That's why he knows. Because he...
Yeah. Now's the time for the bomb to go off, by the way.
This is our last moment arguing about counterfeit handbags.
Oh, no! Kaboom.
I'm sorry that my cheapness has endangered your life. This is the stupidest. This is the dumbest.
What are you talking about?
Is there a hamburger in that bag? Final memory of Dave.
No, because I'm like... there we go.
What a fucking bitch thing to say! You give somebody a gift! Holy shit! What the fuck? That's the most passive-aggressive shit ever!
Dave was a cunt.
You gotta spend money to shit on somebody like that!
Dave was kind of a cunt.
Hey, bitch! I bought you an eyebrow-plucking set! No reason!
So you could fix that fucking rag on your face.
Dude, this is the stupidest.
Why would
you? And then they're gonna straight up get out of this situation and be like, Dave saved us.
Yeah, basically. Dave's fucking asshole bigotry. Son of
oh me. Man, that's the dumbest. That's the dumbest. What? Oh man. So let's examine 21 bags. Oh, man.
I bought you.
That is a highly detailed photo. We're doing picture hunt.
Basically.
Yeah. Well, That's correct.
So, why, where did he find the real one to put the bomb in?
The lady had one.
She had a real
he
one.
He dragged her off the street, and she had one.
But didn't she just... Okay, never
she was just happened to be walking down the street.
Yeah,
he
yeah,
saw
yeah.
her have the bag. Yeah, he saw that he was next to a bag store.
Right.
All right, let's make random guesses as to which one it is. I say it's top of the screen, second from the left.
The top right is dark, though.
Yeah.
Oh, no.